first of all, buy the pioda, otherwise you won't cook anything. Second, put the pioda on the fire, avoiding to put your arms on the pioda on fire. Third, put the meat on the pioda and cook as long as you like it. My suggestion, not to cook very long, because the meat is good when it's raw. And listen to my perfect English accent. Allora. Di casa al maial, per metà te. L'importante è questa è la mia troppa. Alle mia buon. Fa piperonchi. A perdere il mio tempo.